And there's a timeless quality to this field here, an old-fashioned football scene at Ralph Wilson Stadium in Orchard Park. Coming up to the line at the four. Moore's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Takes it from the gun. They're going to get him here for a sack. Going for it on fourth down. Taylor's back in shotgun formation. And it's out of bounds, incomplete.
Well, it's a big performance in front of a primetime audience and a sweet victory in the end.
Of course, the players are not thinking about the fact that, hey, a lot of people are watching us here today in this game. But when you win, and then you sit back and think, everybody was watching this, and you played well, boy, that is some great experience.
For Phil Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.
Welcome back. We're about to get back underway here in this one.
And Pettigrew set now, split out wide to the left. Stafford from the gun. He climbs the ladder. First down coming up. They're going to the hurry up offense and they're back to the line quickly.
This next play coming from the 47-yard line.
Second and 10. Matthew Stafford looking long. Very nearly intercepted. On the way, third down. The ball out, incomplete.
The Lions not punting, going to go for it on fourth down.
Stafford's got it in the gun. The Lions turned the ball over on downs.
takes the knee. Second down now. The Giants elect to take a timeout here before the second down snap. Luck lined up. Two tight ends set. Gains around three. Third down on the way. Quickly to the line. He'll go ground. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down. You've often talked about prime time and how the players of today have this "it's all about me" kind of a mentality. And for you in the booth, you had to enjoy it being all about you having a chance to call this one today in prime time.
That's right. It's all about me, and it would have been if I could have just got you to be quiet for a few minutes. But it's awesome to win in a game that's featured in everybody in the country, all your
Welcome back as we're about to get underway here in this one. The Giants are at the line of scrimmage with their backfield loaded up. But couldn't hold on as this goes incomplete. Second down after the incompletion. Luck's got no one behind him. Just a quarterback waiting for the snap. Look at that concentration as he makes the grab. It's third down coming up. And now they're in the hurry up. Luck out of the gun. Hilton has the reception. The Giants have decided now to go for it on fourth down and a short yardage situation. The Giants will take the snap from the 45. Has Jackson. Jackson's brought down after picking up 14 on the play. We're back, and the offense is ready to roll after the timeout. At the 31, here we go. The Vikings come out in a dime package. Andrew Luck in shotgun formation. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction. Second down following that incompletion. It's Luck out of the pistol. And it's swatted away. looking at third down. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Had it for a moment, but then lost it on the hit. Fourth down and 10, and they're going to go for it.
Luck will take the snap from the gun.
Going deep.
What a way to start the game. First possession touchdown.
Nice throw by the quarterback that time. Put it right on the money. Not a big window. It doesn't matter to him today. Great control of the football. Put it right in there for the touchdown.
Extra point was good. Well, we saw it just moments ago. A touchdown at the end to win the game.
When you score late in the game and get a touchdown like that, boy, that just makes it double.